Today we will discuss about the infancy stage. Infancy stage is also called as a sensation stage. Then, what do you mean by infancy stage? From birth until the first year, the child referred as an infant. How the infant spend their time? The majority of a newborn infant's time is spent in sleep. At first, this sleep is evenly spread throughout the day and night. But after a couple of months, infants generally become diurnal. Then, how many stages can be seen in the infants? There are 6 stages in the infants. They are, first, quiet sleep, second, active sleep, third, quiet waking, fourth, active waking, fifth, fusing, sixth, crying. Now, infant perception, Shishu Grahike. Infant perception is what a newborn can see, hear, smell, taste, and touch. Infants respond to stimuli differently in these different states. They are, first, ability of the infant vision. Vision is significantly worse in infants than in older children. Infant sight tends to be blurry in early stages but improves over time. Color perception similar to that seen in adults has been demonstrated in infants as young as 4 months. Using habituation methods, infants get adult-like vision in about 6 months. These are all about the eyesights of the infants. Next, we will learn about the ability of hearing in infants. Hearing is well developed prior to birth, unlike vision. Newborns prefer complex sound to pure tones. Human speech to other sounds, mother voice to other voices, and the native language to the other languages. Scientists believe these features are probably learned in the womb. Infants are fairly good at detecting the directions a sound comes from, and by 18 months, their hearing ability is approximately equal to an adult's. Ability of infant in smell and tastes. Smell and taste are present with infant showing the different expression of disgust or pleasure when presented with pleasant odors, honey, milk, etc., or unpleasant odors and tastes. Newborns are born with odor and taste of amniotic fluid, in turn influenced by what the mother eats. Both breast and bottle feed babies around 3 days old prefer the smell of the human milk to that of formula, indicating an innate preference. There is a good evidence for older infants preferring the smell of their mother to that of others. We know that the infancy stage is also called as a sensation stage. Touch and feel is one of the better developed senses at birth, considering it's one of the first senses to develop inside the womb. This is the evidence by the primitive reflexes described above and the relative advanced development of the somatosensory cortex. Infants feel pain similarly, if not more strongly than older children, but pain relief in infants has not received so much attention as an area of research. Glucose is known to relieve pain in newborns. In this video, we have discussed about what is infancy stage, 6 states of infants, infant perception. In the next video, we will discuss about childhood. Like, share, and subscribe our channel. Thank you.